My name is Rick Valentine and I'm the director of golf. We have a leading golf program within a public school where they can also get a first-class education. Our Golf Academy is a program that we've developed over 8 years now for 50 pupils spread over 6 year groups. And using the facilities we have here and the facilities around us, we've developed a program to help the boys and girls progress their golf as best they can and also progress our team to be competitive against all the other British schools. The Golf Academy is very international. We've got players from across Europe. We have had players from Asia as well, as well as across all of England, Ireland, Scotland and Wales. Individually, the coaching has to be done on a one-to-one basis to make sure that each individual's swing is improving, they're working on the areas that they have to take their game to the next level. We are producing golfers of a very high standard, and that is certainly one of the elements of the Golf Academy, to take players to the best of their ability. You know, we have pupils come in at different age groups, and so we take in some very strong players and we take in some very young players, and trying to create some great golfers from that. And also within a team environment. Golf is very much an individual sport, but at Loretto it's a team sport. They work together, they play against each other, they play with each other, and they represent the school together. And with that is one of the main reasons why we have such a strong golf team here. The most successful golf team in Britain.